Did you know that Eurasian badgers and red foxes are often seen living together in isolated sections of large burrows? This relationship is mutualistic, meaning that each species benefits from the interaction in some way. Foxes provide badgers with food scraps, while badgers keep the shared burrow clean. I'm your host, Romica Sanino, and I'm a conservation scientist, writer, and photographer. Every episode, we'll be introducing you to new animals caught on camera traps around the world.
And we are getting some footage from Manga Bay.
These are some of the extents we take to get our SD card.
Don't forget to subscribe to Manga Bay to get notifications about our latest videos. Eurasian badgers live from England, Ireland, and Spain to the eastern edges of Russia, China, and Japan. Due to their large range, there are 24 recognized subspecies. These badgers are known for their distinguishing dark stripes that run from their nose, through the eyes, and to each ear. These two dark stripes are separated by a white one. Eurasian badgers are highly adaptable and live in a wide variety of environments, including deciduous, conifer, and mixed woodlands. They are nocturnal and usually polygamous. For those living in social groups, only the dominant male and female mate. However, when there are many resources available, other individuals tend to reproduce as well. Badgers are burrowing animals. Their dens are called sets and are passed on from generation to generation. Throughout a group's territory, you can find multiple complex sets. The main set generally has many adults and is centrally located in the group's territory. Younger individuals tend to live in peripheral sets. In places like Russia, during late summer, when badgers begin to prepare for winter sleep, also known as torpor, they start accumulating fat reserves, cleaning the set and filling the nesting chamber with bedding. Before going on a torpor state, badgers block their set entrances with dry leaves and dirt. In areas such as England, where winters are less harsh, badgers either forego winter sleep entirely or spend long periods underground, emerging only when there are warmer temperatures. Regardless of social structure, Eurasian badgers are solitary foragers. They are highly opportunistic omnivores. They prefer earthworms, but they also eat large insects, carrion, fruit, and small mammals like mice, shrew, moles, rabbits, and hedgehogs. Badgers don't have many natural predators, but when their territories overlap with the ones of wolves, lynxes, and bears, they may occasionally be eaten by them, especially younger badgers. The IUCN classifies the Eurasian badger as least concern, as it is widespread and densities have increased in Europe over the last decade. Despite this, climate change may be putting pressure on the badger's survival. For example, warmer springs may cause them to end their extended torpor early, thus driving them to search for food during months when little food is available. In the next episode, we'll be meeting one of the most endangered species of seals in the world, with only 450 mature individuals left in the wild. Tell us in the comments if you know what animal it is. See you next time.
Manga Bay.